Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a pop-up on Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your site editor and open that page where you want to add a pop-up. So I'm going to select your home page and now I'm clicking on add and click on interactive, and here you will find this lightbox option, and from here you can select any category. So I'm going to selecting here welcome, and I'm selecting this lightbox from here, and now you can easily change anything from the pop-up box. You can change the text from here, so you can get text idea, you can change animation. And when your editing is finished, we need to set triggers. So click on set triggers. And what's the lightbox name? You can give here the name. And automatically display lightbox on page, you can turn on or you can turn off. So I'm going to turn on in this here. So I'm clicking on yes. Which pages is it on? Click here and select those pages you want to visible the lightbox. So I'm going to select it here on the home page. And delay second, I'm going to making it 0 seconds. And how does lightbox close? X icon, turn on this. Also you can turn on close button. And now I'm going to preview, and here you can see the pop-up has been successfully added to my website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.